What's up everybody, welcome back to a brand new video here to my channel. Today we're playing Hitman 3, and we'll try to finish this in about every single mission we can, every single different stages, and I'll not put this in many other parts. So I'll record this whole thing now. Then we'll cut it up and make it to other videos. Watchful eye on any suspicious activity, but I trust your timeless look shall fit right in. Good luck, 47. Make it big and bold and impossible to ignore, indeed.
Enjoy the show.
Good evening, sir.
No, I won't. First of all, I will do this, and I will do...
Okay, Mr. Bond. I'm afraid that this is our...
Thank you, Mr. Bond. I am Mr. Bond.
I wish I had that jaw.
Stop, you look fine.
I know I look fine, but he's like a...
Sir,
like
you
a
can't come through here.
God or
sorry
something.
About that.
No, I can't believe he's actually here, you know, like in the same room as us.
So just let's dump him here. And I haven't I played the first and the second game through once. It was actually pretty epic, to be honest. I liked it a lot. I'll get every single. So what I usually do is I get all of these. Yeah, so I get all of these things. Deadly around, like lethal stuff. And yeah, you know. And that will make me have a better chance of, you know, doing stuff, since you can't only, yeah, if you don't have a screwdriver, you can't do this or that with the water, yeah, you know. So let me just take down this guy real quick. Okay, I'll take this disguise. Gotta take this one. G dump. Dump you like I dump my girlfriend or what now, can you? I don't really mind that stuff, do I? So I forgot about that one. Nothing I could take here. Little way it looks like, so I... Good. How do I drop it? That was not a good thing to do.
Hey, Mr. Stylist.
One of the worst things I probably have ever done. So, let's get the coins. Put one right here.
Someone should go see what the hell that was.
Sure. Yes!
Give me a break.
So this is going to best, but I mean I could do something with this.
Doctor here.
Hey, I need some help over here.
What?
Shit, not good. Not good. Not a girl. Fucking hell. This happens. Oopsie daisy, it wasn't supposed to happen. Oopsie. It wasn't oopsie doopsie. Victor. front of this, but I will go here. After this game, so I don't know what I don't even know what I'm supposed to really do. What am I supposed to do at this point? When I go and kill him, I mean, sure, I could do something, but I don't know. That's the question. What should I do? Driver, because I hate the axe. First of all, I want to have this guy killed. Then I want to.
Jesus, where are my Peking duck rolls? I had them airlifted in from Lestrade in London, for God's sake. The least you idiots can do is serve the damn things.
Yes, sir, Mr. Novikov. Right away.
Ever do to him? I don't choose the serving.
Oh, just forget it. He's another rich prick with an inflated ego. Just goes with the job.
Yeah.
You know what, I'm actually just gonna start heading up to the other one. There's a girl over there. I might get her. Oh shit, what's happening down there? It doesn't seem like it's happening anything good. Seems like she's crying or something. Now let's get this done. Press B. It's gonna drag him. Come on. Almost there. So there we go. Ooh, what's here? Oh, we could probably pick up something, guess here. I might go out here. Oh yeah, here's where I go there. Could I go up here?
Keeping it real.
There's a screwdriver.
Sorry, no stage crew allowed here. I've got my orders.
Huh? Me here. Yeah, guess what? No. No. No, not that either. Yeah, that'll be the day. No. Look, I've got another accident here, for real. Yeah, for real. Dead and gone.
Target Kodak! Hey, you can't pacify this shit! Yeah. Oh, God.
That was no good. We came so far, though. Let's do this again, then. Gotta restart. Not restart the whole thing, though. You know, just gotta load this up. Back in here, back in town, back in the... In 1945.
Will you be my server tonight?
But do I have any screwdrivers? I don't have any... I don't have anything.
So you're doing the sanguine line, huh?
Still no answer.
I mean, did my stage close from last week?
What's going on?
I don't know, IT taxi. Gotta get somewhere where you can. You know what? Scissors, nice.
somebody from...
There they go. Down there, go back. I think I'm gonna do something really quick and nice to kill some people, like get some people's attentions. Not really attention, but you know. Shit, this gonna just need to happen. There's not a way out here. Yes, my man, this is the way. Could I go up here?
Move along. Oh, sorry, you work here, don't you, my man? Nice. Sorry, buddy. Security was just notched up. You know how it is.
Let's get some coins out.
Can you go over and see what that was?
All right. Oh! Sir, don't throw things on the floor. Find a trash can if you need to dispose of your things. Thank you.
Central, I'm here now, and area is clear. Over.
Hey,
Okay, I gotta do something now. This is not good. Thank you for that one, but I'ma just take you in here. dump you there. And I'll drag you too. Dump. Used to be on the safe side. Now we could go safely. Nothing much more to do. Just gonna move on with life. Shit, I forgot about these. Go back in here now.
Thank you. You are too, really too kind. I have been told that these are accessible designs yet. But don't let the bright colors and the classical cuts fool you. No, 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 no. The themes I'm exploring here are perhaps my darkest.
Wow. Never knew this.
I've explored feelings of powerlessness.
This one to
yeah, that's
the
a fireworks.
Coercion. The notion that free will is only an illusion. That we are all controlled by sinister forces cynically preying on our vices and weaknesses. Like the pleasant design suggests, we put on a brave face. A mask of
okay, we eliminated the first one, now where is the other one? That didn't work.
Someone got the Nova car.
See. we can do now.
Move away arm's length, buddy.
To dump this here. So what did we have here? Firebucker. Good, firebucker is good. We need one of those. So what can I do with one of these? So, what can I do now? touch a wrench. How could we do this? First we'll look after someone, we could probably maybe just want one of those. How could I do this? I gotta find a plan. You said I got no good plan. I got really no good plans right now since I wanna go up. Guess I'll do one of these. I'll do a quick one. There we go. Thank you.
have some mints in my pocket. You could, you could use a mint.
Okay, now I got 3 hammers, that's good.
Don't you...
Pick up that one. Pick up that.
Where is he?
one. Come on.
Yeah, sure, yeah. Well, he wasn't always like that. He's done his fair share of ragging back in Moscow. Real estate fraud, corporate espionage, you name it. But he was smart enough to, get out.
Poison, nice. I like poison. I'ma save for now. I'ma save it there. So we got two or something, hopefully. Sorry for not talking much, I mean.
What Victor did?
Victor has a lot of skeletons in his mahogany wall.
That is Dahlia Margolis, supermodel turned spy master. Both targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.
With pleasure. So there we go. For fun. So the nearest exit is 100 meters. So
ma'am, I've arrived at the location and it looks clear. Over.
Okay, now what was the one?
Nothing in my position.
I always use my silenced pistols much easier. Come on.
What's up?
And we're done. Oh man, that took a long time. This was an hour long. Almost an hour. But you know, by the saving, you know, all the time. I don't actually know why, but oh. Okay. Okay. Good. Yes. 50k. I don't know if that's a lot or not, but okay. Guess that's good. But you know, I see you now. Thanks everybody for watching this video. If you have watched the land, just comment down below. Bread. Yeah, just bread. Just bread. And don't forget also to like and subscribe on this video. And I'll see you in the next one. See ya.